How would you compare that to trying to control your emotions tonight if you're playing for Utah's crashing the net and getting an early look? Off to Barrett Hayton, back to Schmaltz across the line, drops one off to Keller, rink wide pass, that's set up, save Mrazek as he took one away from Barrett Hayton. And he will rag one back and head off for a change as we are coming up on 5 minutes gone by in the opening period of the opening game for the Utah Hockey Club in their inaugural season. Kesselring carries it across, drops one, shot, score! Dylan Gunther lights the lamp! Utah on the board first! Their first ever goal by number 11!
And it ends up on the stick of Dylan Gunther. Look at Dylan, look at Cooley go through the middle of the ice. So quick there. Kesselring in this pass is right on the tee. Gunther takes it off the back foot and beats Mrazek.
So young.
Cole with a stretch pass. Did not connect with O'Brien. Moved by the rookie Nolan Allen. Held in at the right point. Floating towards the net. Kerfoot steered aside by Mrazek.
Tremendous comeback by St. Louis for a road win on day one of the season.
Jersey towards the net. Shot and hit the post. He goes cross seam, hoping for a return. Instead, that's intercepted by Martinez and worked out, but not past the blue line. Keller with a take back. Here comes Schmaltz. Banned on the shot. A rebound. Score! The captain on the backhand. Found the loose change. Utah's got the 2-0 lead.
The Hawks want their veteran players to lead on the road. Craig Smith turns this puck over 1 foot from the blue line. This just can't happen, and a veteran player knows better. Schmaltz actually fans on this. He goes to shoot it. Everyone goes for the block.
The one touch ahead, Jones, but it's taken right back. McBain off to Gunther. Cooley controls, wrist shot, save made by Mrazek. Trapped it to the shoulder.
He spent time really analyzing their team's power play last year, different personnel, but just how they really struggled early on, and then the last 2 months came on a little stronger.
Ray, you mentioned it. There's a shot, and that ends up on the top of the net. Taylor Hall that quickly snapped one off a seam pass right on his tape. That's a promising start for Chicago. Some pressure, and here comes Kurashev on the move with a toe drag. Kurashev, save made by Ingram. Out of the puck, stay out of the net. Moving in, Foligno, blocker save made by Ingram.
The play to Hall, he had the mini breakaway and then the wide open net. And out of all of that, Chicago doesn't get anything but a really good start to this period.
Goals were hard to come by last year for the Blackhawks. 5-on-5, they scored the fewest goals since the NHL began keeping that statistic back in the 2009-2010 season. O'Brien out in front, on net! And Kerfoot with a one-touch denied by Mrazek. Off the draw, it is one back to that blue line. And Durzi keeps it moving, one-timer on net, save made by Mrazek. As Schmaltz was able to lean into a snapshot. Send the outlet now to Donato, tape to tape Smith, back to Donato. That shot blocked, it was denied by Cole. Moved by Kolyachina, he took a big hit. Donato now behind the net, trying to wrap around, out in front. That's off the post from Smith. Another bar hit by Chicago.
Connor Bedard as of yet. Shot by Donato. Finish on the Utah defense, and then Donato's going to fire this puck to the front of the net. It actually comes off his stick, and Craig Smith, five-time 20-goal scorer, elevates this up over the right shoulder. And
not much of it coming from Bedard. 8 minutes and 40 seconds of ice time. Here is Hall. Putting one through the crease. Glove save is made by Ingram. Takes one away from Hall. And that allows the zone exit by Seth Jones. Skating ahead, Vlasic across the line with a drop pass. Mikheyev, a wrister, chest save is made by Ingram. Trying to get one past Connor Ingram as Ingram has been helped by the post. There's a drive and there's a pad save through traffic made by Ingram.
Well, you can see the problem of getting Kurashev back with Bedard, because he's in the middle of this line and it's the Hawks' best line. And if you take him out of it, then what do you have?
Bertuzzi, rink wide. Brody out in front on the doorstep. Save made by Ingram. He took one from Bertuzzi. Another opportunity on the edge of the crease. It ends up behind the net. Michelli controls back to the point. Fire towards the net, off the end boards from Kesselring. Valamaki into the glove of Peter Mrazek.
And it was over, so you just stay at it. You hope for a chance, and if you get one to go, then you put the team on their heels.
Gunther fires one off the blocker of Mrazek. And did not miss by much. Smith blew his attire, and that gives Stenlund a chance to feed O'Brien, who moves in. Wrist shot. Glove saved Mrazek. Well, there's been hockey, and Gary Bettman made this point, in some professional form in Salt Lake City in the state of Utah for about 50 years.
Yeah, so I mean,
they know the sport. That shot scores! Sergachev fires from the point. In front, Barrett Hayden was in position. We'll see if it was deflected, but it's 3-0 Utah. It looks like Hayden got a piece.
Connor Ingram out the window as Nick Schmaltz enters the zone, pushes the Blackhawks back, and the shot is a double deflection. It's going to hit. Oh, it hits the defenseman, or Jason Dickinson rather, my bad. It hits Jason Dickinson.
Yeah, that's what we were talking about, the momentum. Chicago was building it. You could feel their hunger, and there's a chance right there too, right off a little poke check.
Sergachev frees it up. Dersey clears the zone. Out of the box is Cole. We're back at five aside. There's a shot out in front. Martinez circles his own net with some speed. Jones gains some more. Bedard with a step. Bedard moves in. Bedard centering pass. That shot. Score! Bedard playmaker to Teräväinen. Just what the Blackhawks needed. The top line strikes. Bedard sets it up. And it's 3-1.
Utah zone. Watch Bedard. 98 is going to get the puck. And Sergachev just lets him go by. He doesn't take body nor puck. It's a really poorly played attempt by Mikhail Sergachev as Bedard, AJ, just walks right by him. That's like exhibition season. It's an easy one. They're hoping this will give them a little stability. They're not a big team. They added some weight and some heft with some of the players that they added.
Well, and you look at Cole and Sergachev, Stanley Cup winners too, so.
There's a shot, score! We've got a one-goal game as Vlasic let it go, and it ends up caroming past Connor Ingram.
This went right through Ingram. Alex Vlasic, who had a fantastic rookie season last year, the year before, played him in every conceivable situation. He grew his play. Came to the point where he was playing on the Blackhawks' top pair. This shot's deflected by Nick Foligno in front of the net. Vlasic's point shot off the Bedard pass is tipped right here, and it goes down between the glove, body,
and carried now by Kerfoot. Kerfoot, reel around Rister. That hits Stenlund in front. A stretch pass caught by Hall. Moves in on a breakaway. Save Ingram!
Squeeze as Hall tries to go back through.
Banks it to Dickinson. A lot of pucks won in this third period by Chicago. In front, Anderson. Save made with the left pad by Ingram. He's checked by Sergachev. Centering pass. Hands up on the stick of Teräväinen. Swept at by Bertuzzi. That hit the post. It ended up under the crossbar.
An impressive third period for the Blackhawks. Tyler Bertuzzi that close.
Bouncing puck. Ends up with Dersey. Bounces one ahead. Cooley eyes the empty net. Shoots wide. After it is Gunther. Score! Second of the night for Gunther. And that will ice it for Utah.
And Dylan Gunther had the first goal tonight. He's got the fourth.
So Ian Cole gets it deep. And Cole now has it with a drive. That shot deflected in. A shot pass goal for Lawson Crouse.
Well, Lawson Crouse, the newly named associate captain of this team, is the recipient of a beautiful pass by Ian Cole. We talked about the additions on the back end. Ian Cole.
Donato comes together with Crouse. Down to the final 5 seconds of the crowd at Delta Center. Waves their towels and celebrates. The inaugural season begins with a win for the Utah Hockey Club.